Question number 2. Explain the method of preparation of 0.5 mNaOH in 100 cubic centimeters solution from 1 mNaOH. Given data, molarity of stock solution of NaOH is m1 value 1 m. Molarity of dilute solution of NaOH to be prepared is m2 value 0.5 m. Volume of the dilute solution of NaOH is v2 value 100 cubic centimeters. Volume of the stock solution is v1 required. Formula: m1 v1 equals m2 v2. Solution: v1 equals m2 into v2 divided by m1. V1 equals 0.5 m into 100 cubic centimeters divided by m1. V1 equals 50 cubic centimeters. Preparation of solution: by taking 50 cubic centimeters of the stock solution and transferring it to a volumetric flask of 100 cubic centimeters and making it up to the mark, give rise to 0.5 m dilute solution of NaOH.